Lovely to see you again.
And you. How are you? Recovered from that fever?
Almost entirely. The doctors say there should be no lasting damage.
I just don't understand how poor people can be happy. They have to work. They have to raise their own families. How does one find joy in the toil of
Let's not forget where we are. Blockheads around here.
Oh,
that's a good one. By the by, did you know there's a group of us? A club? Believe that things are fine the way they
My dear fellow, that's rot.
Take a look around you. Are things really fine the way they are?
Thank you. more than you'll ever know.
That's enough. I mean, what are we fighting amongst ourselves for, right? It's the foreman's fault, isn't it? But he sets us up against each other, bastard. And here's another thing.
My brother here, but I see no sign of him.
I am glad to hear that. Such nasty things.
Quite so. But if you'll excuse me, I really must be off. Lovely to see you again. Goodbye.
Rather pleasant job today,
wouldn't you agree?
I suppose. Could do with a bit of a change.
It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home with this?
Seem to mean you.
He ain't no murderer.
It's slander, that's what.
You must ignore it.
Would you be so kind?
Pleasure to see you again.
Oh, flatterer. But do tell me how you've been.
Ah, well, it's been a long time, hasn't it?
One, two, three. To the lower classes is cruel. They only become lulled into laziness, disrespect, and sin.
Having a laugh, because it's got me in stitches, it really has. You'll be laughing too, you little skite, with my boot between your fucking cheeks.
yourself into?